P0343 indicates a problem with the camshaft position sensor's voltage. In order to allow the computer to adjust the air-fuel ratio, a fixed electromagnetic sensor that is connected to a rotating camshaft continuously records the position of the teeth. The gaps created by the camshaft position alter the magnetic field, which in turn modifies the voltage coming from the sensor. If this error code is present, it means that the voltage is outside of the range that the manufacturer has specified. Only the Bank 1 sensor will be affected by this code. In this brief video, we go over the main causes of the P0343 error code and give a few ideas how to fix it. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Causes. It is simple for moisture or oil to contaminate the camshaft position sensor, leading to a malfunction. The P0343 error code's most likely causes are defective camshaft position sensor, faulty connection, weak car battery, dying starter motor, faulty engine computer. You can anticipate some drivability issues with this trouble code because the camshaft position sensor must be operating normally for the engine to function as intended. The data from this sensor aids in figuring out how the fuel injection controls the air-fuel mixture. Without the proper information, the computer will try to make up for the imbalance, which will result in a driving experience. Even if you don't immediately experience the symptoms, you will most likely do so soon. You might experience engine surging, a car stall, or detect a rough idle. In either case, trying to drive the car in a crowded area could result in an accident. How to diagnose? Even if you aren't skilled in mechanic, you can determine what the P0343 trouble code means. Here are some fundamental steps you should stick to. The service manual for your car contains additional instructions. Look for additional error codes. If they exist, look them up in any online trouble code database to see if it can be of any further assistance. Conduct a visual examination of the sensor. The sensor may need to be replaced if oil is leaking onto it, as this indicates that it is fouled. Depending on the situation, you might be able to remove it. But before you clean or replace the sensor, you should address the problematic leak. Utilize a multimeter to check the battery's condition. Replace it if it needs to be replaced because it may be old. If not, check the connections to see if anything is loose. For improved conductivity, you can fix these connections and remove battery corrosion. Make sure the sensor is receiving enough voltage by testing it with your multimeter. If not, the sensor needs to be changed. The starter motor may occasionally also be the source of the issues. To determine whether this component needs to be changed, you can test it with a multimeter as well. If all else fails or you are having trouble making the repair, speak with a qualified mechanic in your neighborhood. If you don't know how to fix something or don't have the right tools, it never makes sense to try. How to fix? You ought to have a better idea of how to fix it once you have completed all of the diagnostic procedures. Here are a few of the most widely used solutions. Repair connection. Replace the sensor. Replace starter motor. Replace car battery. Update or replace engine computer. Here are some of the most widely used fixes for this error code along with their typical parts and labor cost. You can save even more money if you can fix or replace the component on your own. Repair connection, $50 to $550. Replace camshaft position sensor, $175 to $375. Replace starter motor, $550 to $850. Replace car battery, $125 to $350. Update or replace ECU, $250 to $2,500. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.